light. I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The chocobo can now catch the wind when he jumps. You'll be able to reach more places than you could before. I think if his recovery continues, he'll be able to take you up that cliff and into the Temple of the Goddess.
Hey! just wing it. Try to keep up. Ready for this? Let's make a show of it. Let's start a stampede. Let's start a stampede.
Is home to people who worship the goddess Etro. It stands amongst rocky hills, near to the temple.
Let's start a stampede. Let's do it. Try to keep up. Let's start a stampede. Your soul is my plunder. Ready for this? Just wing it.
Final words.
that lies in the rocky foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside.
Volta is inhabited by followers of Etro. I tell you, those people sure do love their goddess. order back in Luxarian declared them heretics, so they fled the city to escape persecution.
Thank you.
for this?
Worship the goddess Etro. It stands amongst rocky hills, near to the temple.
Ready for this? You can't read me. Let's start a stampede. What's your most valuable treasure? Ah!
got a pool going to see who bags the most game today.
Scratch. The other day. Think you can beat me? Now.
In the rocky foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside.
See that? That there is a cluster of barrier vines. The blue ones part during the day, while the red ones, well, they do the opposite. They part only at night.
Escape!
is your finale.
That there is a cluster of barrier vines. The blue ones part during the day, while the red ones, well, they do the opposite. They part only at night.
Thank you.
See that? That there. The blue ones.
Just wing it. Your soul is my plunder. Light's life is the greatest treasure.
Yeah, you!
see that? The blue ones. See that? The blue ones.
A dose of chocobo will perk up a tired chocobo.
Yeah.
time to change course. Stampede. This.
Thank you.